Yo, that's a man. Jesus, get this man out the damn. That's a man. Oh, his voice is so deep. Beautiful voice. Oh, I love the outfits. 13? Everyone, it's Sarah. Today, I'm finally going to be reacting to 17. A ton of you have been asking me to react to them, and a couple videos ago, I thought I was, but it happened to be a subunit of 17, so I think now I've finally got it. Sorry, but enough of me talking, let's get right into it. Fam, where is your face? I am brand new to you and I need facial features. Nice beat. Is that his voice? I wasn't expecting such a high-pitched voice from this faceless man. I thought he'd be more dark. I like the outfit. I love this. I love the way this started. What's with this fashion lately? I feel like a lot of K-pop videos are having the shorts over the pants. Is this a trend? I always win. Okay, easy. This man is very beautiful. Just throwing that out there. Oh! Is he trying out to be like G.I. Joe? Why the hell is this man jacked this shit? Wow. Okay. And then there's this. Oh. Okay, either this man's a giant or those two are shaped like figurines. I don't know. This man's skin is stunning. I'm loving the beat so far. This song's really good. And then he just flexed on me. Probably stand tall. I knew there would be some height reference in there. Oh. Yo, that's a man. Jesus, get this man out the damn. That's a man. That's a man. Oh my God. Holy shit. He's beautiful. Damn. Oh, look at this man with long hair in the back. It's a lot of skin. I'm loving the song. Oh, he's very beautiful. Oh, beautiful voice. Oh, that's a dirty beat, and that's a lot of damn dancers to be in sync. Jesus. Sonuga, I bet you that's what the song's called. It's obviously not a language that I can decipher, but I'm guessing that's the song name. How the hell are you in sync with that many people? That's crazy in synchronization. Oh my God! That's like Jisoo's solo. Wow. This song's sick. Wow. They're so synchronized. Oh, I know, I remember this guy from the subunit group. Is this man my favorite? Oh, his voice is so deep. Dude, are these people just weigh nothing? Like, why am I into him? Beautiful voice. Oh, favorite voice. No, after this one, because it's nice and deep. Oh, he's so beautiful. Wow, I love his voice. I love his outfit. Simple. Yo, from the ground? Through the legs! Oh, this man got mad charisma. Yo, where's G.I. Joe, man? I want him to come back on screen. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, I love the outfits! I don't know who this is. I'm seeing him just now. Oh, that was sexy. That was so cute. Oh, this song's sick. Yo, the dancing's insane. Oh, he's so cute. Where did this man come from? They have so many people. I swear I've never seen this man. This man stays getting lifted. I want to be this guy in the group. He doesn't just carry me. This is the second time. Are they going to start and finish with him being carried? Yo, the dancing's so impressive. Oh, I like his voice. That's so impressive, dude. How? With so many dancers. He's sick. I love his outfit. They have a lot of members. Oh, that's so cool! Like flapping in the wind or something. Thirteen? That's a lot of members, bro. That was sick. That was so good. Oh my god. I can't believe it's taking me this long to react to them. They're insane. They look like grown men, which first of all, I love. I hate when y'all ask me to react to groups that are like hella young. Not that I hate it. I just have to be on my best behavior, you know? And that's just, I don't like doing that. But yes, to that G.I. Joe looking man, good lord. They have so many members, yet their choreography is intact. Oh my god, that is such crisp choreography. Like the fact I didn't read a single lyric, all I was looking was their outfits, which I love. That man with the deep voice, that other man that just kept being carried, and they're dancing. They have amazing vocals too. I really enjoyed this song. I don't know if this is how they usually sound or if this is them branching out into newer music, but damn, I really enjoyed this with like no expectations whatsoever. Again, this is my first time reacting to the whole group, so I don't know any of their names. I'm super sorry. I know they're hella famous. I just haven't stumbled across them. I don't know why I haven't. A ton of you have been asking for it in the past, and I just never did, but my god, am I missing out. They're beautiful. Their outfits are great. The dancing's insane, and the song was sick. So absolute yes to them. Hell yes, 17, get it.